The bike just being thrown to the ground.
That area is pretty much.
It was a close range shot.
Back to.
It looked like
Broadway.
To the chest. Didn't look like any more than 10 feet, maybe 5 feet at the most.
Yeah, very, very large police presence here. Yeah, right there.
It was a very, very close range shot. Very, very close range shot. I don't think that, that is the range that they're supposed to fire at with that weapon. They're checking right now.
Let's go over here. A group of people gathered on this corner at Lamont and Broadway.